Hello friends, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix iPhone mirroring timeout issue after iOS 18 new updates. Recently lot of iPhone and MacBook users has been reported in my iPhone and MacBook recently iPhone mirroring timeout issue. So are you facing same problem on your iPhone and MacBook? Now this question is, what is the process for that and how to fix this issue? Before the starting video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video about iPhone and iPad. First one, solutions is turn on and off Bluetooth on your iPhone and MacBook also. First of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and find out the Bluetooth. Now if you turn on now, please make sure turn off the Bluetooth. Now 20 to 30 second wait, then again turn on your Bluetooth on your iPhone and MacBook also. Solutions number 2 is the most important. Now the solutions is restart your iPhone and MacBook also. Now this question is what to do. Now first of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the general. Now tap on the last option is shutdown. In shutdown, slide to power off. After 20 to 30 second wait, then again turn on your iPhone and MacBook also. Solutions number 3 is the most important. Here I can't show you this all the step, I give you on description box. Here the 3 steps you can follow on your MacBook. Then again try to connect with your iPhone with MacBook mirroring on your iPhone. This way too you can easily fix your problems. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.